Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's weird. Yep, I hear myself now too. Yeah, I just went to the. That was weird, yeah, because everything's working fine. I was hearing myself fine. That was weird, my audio was working that whole time. Because I was messaging Tom too, but he wasn't saying anything. I know he stopped by and said hi, and he wasn't watching my stream, and I was messaging him in chat too, just in case. So he can help me out. But yeah, I just went and I didn't even turn off the input. I just turned off the output. I switched the output to my TV and back to my headset. I guess it's working fine now. That was weird. But anyways, how you doing, buddy? How's life? How you feeling? There we go. Yeah. Definitely, man. We'll be glad once Friday's here. Yeah, I hear ya. I've been, actually, real quick, since my mic's not working, so I can properly thank everybody again who's hosting. A lot of great streamers and friends here. KB Scores, thank you for the host. Great CSGO player. Does dab and a couple other stuff, like WoW, Bioshock, Get Rid of All Dead. Adam's been doing a lot of Tekken 7, thank you for the host. Remember Gamer, Darkest Vortex, and Tick Whippies, which I was saying, if you guys can hear me, but while I was saying, we really need to spam, James to get the fuse going, because I finally, I was, like I said, no sleep, but I finally was able to, make sure all my videos was properly numbered, correctly. I re-recorded my Darksiders 1 episode, and I ended up splitting it into 2 episodes, and I'm exporting episode 3 right now, while I'm streaming episode 4. Been a busy, busy night. So I got a bunch more videos to go to, the videos that I downloaded. I was trying having a hard issue trying to figure out how to, upload them to YouTube, because for reason YouTube's having issues too for me with video editing and like uploading clips and stuff. So what I did is I'm uploading it to Twitch, and then hopefully from there I can export them, you know, if my plan works out. What I'm hoping to do, and then from there I can export the rest of my vids. And I still need to also re-record set to re-record Transformers episode 1 and re-download Nier because I completely forgot to re-record the finale to the first playthrough for Nier Automata. Because since, you know, that's all I streamed was the first playthrough. Oh crap, I don't want to do this all over again. Crap. Yeah, it was pretty much busy night. And then I remember I was saying I watched two movies on Netflix. Which was, Kubo and the Two Strings, which just recently added to Netflix. Never saw it. Really good movie. Really hits you in the feels. And then I rewatched Doctor Strange. But quite a bit of productive night. Hopefully now I can get all my videos exported, and then, like, you know, the ones I need to re-record, I re-record those. So I don't have to worry about, like, missing videos or anything. That's great. Yeah, I'm gonna reset it. All over again, guys. Crap. Oh, nice. Nice save. I could totally jump to that while I was going up. That's already hit, so... Yep, there we go. Yeah, like I was saying, unfortunately, if you guys do Dying Light tonight, probably won't be able to join, but hopefully next week I can. Yeah, I was also saying earlier, this is around where I'm pretty sure this is the area I was originally stuck when I stopped playing on my PS3 version. Which is weird because it's probably because it's been a while, but honestly, besides like the first area before you meet Volgrim, honestly, they barely remember anything. It's a trap! That was seriously an easy trap. Okay, what did I get? Beholder's key. I know where that goes. Okay, Cool, I want some. You too? Suck it. Give me your souls. Oh, okay, here we go. But I say, I don't see a way to go. Don't drop it, drop down, damn it. That dropped down, but that doesn't help me. At least it doesn't help me right now. Oh, hello.
This meatbag's fleshy spots altogether.
Oh, I know what to do. Now three times. Oh, it's gaming rule 3. Toma. 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 Okay, Brook Bird, thank you for the auto host. Key, what's up, Key? Finally here. I can yell at you. Okay. Now I have fire? Oh, these do. Ta-da! Fire! Oh, hello. I've had flows for hands, destructive power increase. Second. Let me catch up with chat. I'm good. I'm doing my laptop review. I'm alright. I had a busy, busy night. No sleep. I watched some of V's late night stream. I was busy with a whole bunch of Twitch stuff on my YouTube. Fixing stuff on my YouTube end. Fixing stuff on my Twitch end. Exploring a lot of videos, whatnot. I bought 169 PC on eBay and the parts on it are really good, so. Get a PC back, nice. Not bad, $169. That's good. That's less than I paid for my laptop. Ah. Got some health back. Okay, that leads nowhere. I've also had less sleep. I went to bed at 5. I still haven't gone to bed myself. Crazy talk. Yeah, I was saying I had a busy night. Yeah, it was If he was streaming, but I was only watching earlier because I was watching Cube on the Two Strings. I rewatched Doctor Strange. Had a couple other friends streaming. One who turned, it was his birthday, 10:30. Another friend was just streaming earlier, just before me. My friend Tech Whippy, but I was just busy. I was just up late. I don't know. I was just going to be asleep. And I was like, it was the only time I had really free because I had a, like I said, I had to fix stuff on YouTube and some video titles, make sure they're all numbered properly. I had a fixing Twitch end because I keep having an issue with Twitch, which I kind of found a workaround. It's just being really silly with my PC side because the whole authentication key, and even though I identify it every time, it just want to export videos. So I have to like log out, relog in, so I can highlight, export videos. Re-record the first episode of this one. I think the first episode you were here in episode one. I had to re-record that and split that into two episodes. Because I kind of stopped. I recorded one bit, stopped, because you know you're going to record for up to an hour. Took a break and then I did episode two. Yeah, and then so I had those two exported. I just exported episode three, so I'm hoping to export it properly. So then right now while I'm streaming episode four, yeah, I was so busy. Then I was like other videos I was highlighting, editing, exporting. I still have more videos to export. I have a couple of videos. So then YouTube isn't working either. With trying to upload videos, I'm having issues with YouTube then, so I'm uploading them on Twitch that I can hopefully export them from Twitch, from the upload video section. I'm hoping that works. This works, because there's like two videos I saved, so then I can go back and export the next videos within that storyline, and then I still have to re-record two more videos. I have to re-record my near finale for the first playthrough, and I have to re-record Transformers episode 1. So yeah, I've been really busy Twitch side, but hopefully getting things out of the way so I'm less busy in the future. Abs. Yeah, it works on Twitch. It's just being stupid for me for some reason where, unless I'm just having issues with like, I just want to export a highlight. Cause it was like authentication key is invalid, or like keep getting red by red bars, and for some reason, it's, even though my key is authentified, I constantly have to log out, log back in, so I can highlight and export videos properly, so it can resync to know that my authentication key is proper. No, I was just, Abs, you just missed that whole conversation. I was just saying that I did that for two videos. And even then, I can't upload to YouTube manually because YouTube's being stupid too with the video upload. It's not, I'm having issues both sides with YouTube and Twitch. Like I said, Twitch is not much of an issue. I just have to log out, log back in. I figure out what was wrong. Every time it does that. But even YouTube, I can't upload. And it takes a lot more time to do that anyway. So I'm uploading to my Twitch because I couldn't upload them to my YouTube. So two of the videos I saved before because I couldn't export or highlight them. And then I realized I have to log out, log back in. I downloaded to my computer, but it takes up a lot of space, so I don't have a lot of memory. So yeah, I can't even do that YouTube side. So yeah, that's why I had a... I was just saying that. So I did that for two videos. Where I didn't know, realize what was wrong. What the hell am I supposed to go? But yeah, so that's what I'm waiting for them to process. Yeah, see, that's not far enough. That's not gonna work. Maybe if I blow up the, I got an idea. I'm not sure if this worked, but maybe. Let's try this. Nope, doesn't seem to work. Be right back, laptop's being weird. Yeah, click it down on the website and upload another so much effort. Yeah, like I said, I got most of it sorted. I was just talking about editing. That's why I haven't, like, literally haven't slept because I was getting all that sorted. Like I was saying, I had to re-record episode 1 of this game. I had to re-record and I split that to 2 episodes. So that's already exported properly. I exported, hopefully, episode 3. I'm hoping to export. Let me check real quick if that's actually exported proper. So yeah, I've been like just up all night. Like I literally haven't slept. I was like watching movies on Netflix. While I was doing that, like, I watched Kubo for the first time. That's on Netflix. Kubo and Two Strings. I rewatched Doctor Strange, and then I was like watching a whole bunch of my friends stream. But yeah, cause I had like re-record episode 1. Like I said, I split it to 2 episodes, and I'm exporting episode 3. I'm just gonna check real quick to export properly. Luckily, I did do a highlight of that. So that's backup in case it didn't export proper, which it okay, it did export properly. And it's finishing up right now. Well, I'm streaming episode 4 now. Yay. See, I got most of it sorted. It's just like a lot of annoying. Oh. Would you look at this? I feel dumb. But yeah, so I said I got most of it sorted. Cause I said I re-recorded this. I have to re-record episode 1 of Transformers. Cause that didn't process. Cause another issue again having YouTube as well is for some reason I can't upload. It would randomly cancel uploads. So it happened in Lar. Luckily he highlights his videos. I should be doing that too. I don't think of it. I keep forgetting. It's like, oh, I should probably highlight these videos just in case. They expire, like, you know, things go wrong. But yeah, I was saying, so I had to re-record Transformers. The same thing happened with my finale with Nier. Then it didn't upload proper, and then it's like, you know, too late. Cause I do it like the day of, like, oh, I need to upload this video, export this video before it's deleted. So that's probably most of my issue. What is wrong with dashboard today? It keeps timing out, keep refreshing it. Luckily, I have my phone going. So yeah, like I said, it was a busy day. So I did the ad. Mostly figured out what's the issue with Twitch. It's a bit of annoying. I have to constantly log out, like back in, but it works. And then what I'm hoping right now is, like I said, if I upload these 2 videos, start processing. Oh shit! Hello. And I have no health. Shit. Uh-huh. Ta-da! Dun, dun, dun. Is there a healing thing here? I can really use a heal. Oh wait, this is the way back. Bloodthirst. This enhancement heals war by stealing the life of adversaries during combat. Drastically increase damage inflicted with every weapon. Souls for destroying environmental objects by any means. Ooh. But yeah, for now, like I said, I mostly got it sorted, more or less. Now I was just kind of hoping that Twitch and YouTube would stop being dumb and start working. Oh, come on, not you again. Damn it. Oh, no, somebody just joined in. Suck it. At least this anything helps. My dashboard back up. Yep. My dashboard's back up. Oh, hello, guys. Okay, don't have to fight that mini boss again. So, how are you doing today, Ash? What are you up to? Any more second seven? Yeah, bud. Cool, cool, cool. Gonna be streaming it. Just chilling for now, doing a few things, then I'll hit Tekken. Cool, cool. Like I said, I'll be here for about another 40 minutes or so. Hello. Oh, yeah. Throw him the gun. You can try. Okay. Oh, hold on. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there! Come. Talk about losing your head. Oh, hello. Fight's not over yet. I wish in real life I could be that big and still move fast, have infinite stamina. Would love to see God War Kratos in MMA. Oh my god. Actually, wouldn't it be a should be a masker. Hell yeah. God of UFC. Kratos in UFC? Oh my god. No contest.
Who dares?
Right there. Oh my god. Son of a gun. Okay, yes. Oh, come on. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. Get the away. That's what I'm trying to do. Damn it, get out of there. Please tell me that's it. catch up with chat. Melbear, hey Melbear, how's it going, sweetie? Thank you for joining my adventure. He would just be called UFC no contest. You ultimate fighting Kratos. How you well feeling better? Feeling the better? I'm sorry. I hope you get well soon. I'm good. I was looking for you, last night during Kramer stream. I think lost you after the. I'm sure you fell asleep or not after the raid. I'm alright. Like, I was just talking to Ad. I have not slept. I'm barely still wide awake. Crowd is kind of a big. Screw it. YOLO! Yeah, I've been having issues with that. I was wide awake last night, so I've been up all night just fixing my stream stuff, because I've been having issues with both Twitch and YouTube, so I'm like, kind of, I had to go back and forth. I was fixing my, the numbering on my YouTube videos, and then I fixing stuff on Twitch so I can export videos, and I upload videos to Twitch so I can export up to YouTube, and whole bunch of nonsense. I had to re-record the first episode to this game, because I didn't upload proper, and I still have to do the same for two other videos that didn't upload proper. But yeah, I was like super busy just fixing stuff between Twitch and YouTube. I always looking for sleep, sorry. Get some sleep. That's it, I'm okay, man. Just trying to sleep. Maybe after this. I kinda like half slept. Like, I was still awake. I was watching one of my other friends stream, and I just kinda like laid on my couch. I didn't even realize it was 10, like 15 minutes for me to stream. I'm like, holy shit, I'm streaming in 15 minutes. My game's not ready, I still have to walk my dog, I still need to eat. Oh wow, that's like the long way around. Crap, which way am I going? Is it this way? I honestly forget. Nope, not this way. I wish I had a marker or something. That would be nice. This way? I was painting, but I got super exhausted out of nowhere. Well, hope you get a good rest today, honey. My PS4. Oh, do I have you on PS4? Yeah, I hope I get a good rest today. I know my mom's gonna be at the doctor's appointment today and tomorrow. So I kind of have like a little extra free time before she gets home, and you know, I have to help her out with stuff. Man, I really hope I'm going the right way. Crap! Okay, this just leads me back outside. Where does this go? I literally have no idea where I'm going. I know where I need to go. I've been in that other area for so long, I don't remember how to get there. I'm like just moving around, hoping I'm going the right way. All the salt. I would like to see what you were painting. I don't think I've got any of my PSAs mainly enchanted. I've been playing more combat. I need to get Overwatch. I want to get it just because I do have a couple of friends who really want me to play with them. I'm like, I really do need to get it. Oh, shit. Oh, which is there? Could have had that. It's a chest there. Oh, man. Screw it. I'll come back for it. Maybe. What's up, guys? Yeah, I'll send you a friend request after. Mine's is, Reese's Way. Literally just how it sounds, Reese's Wave, all one word. I haven't played too many online games lately. Hey, Sophie! You just popped out of nowhere. One second. Hi, Sophie. Hi, girl. Little puppy. Got two puppies. Get it, we can all play. You can see me. Miss everything as Rohawk and Anna. Whenever you can add me. Yeah, I draft after my stream. I got like another 20, 30 minutes. Yeah, I want to get at some point, just like pricing and stuff and a bunch of games. Okay, I'm going the right way. If anything, I might get it like once, at like the latest, I'll probably get it like this Black Friday. Like around that time this year. I know my next game right now is gonna be, The Crash Remastered, maybe Wipeout? Tomorrow, I don't know if you're into zombie games, but there's like a co-op zombie slaying game called Killing Floor 2 that's going to be free for Plus. But I will definitely get Overwatch at some point. Just because I do have a lot of friends who like, play with us. At least there's like the few friends I don't get to play with much, so it's like I want to be able to play games with all my friends. That's finally open. God, so much work to open one door. I literally had to, like, just to open that one door, I traversed, like, the whole mansion. Okay, real quick, before I continue, is it this way? No, I need to go up there, so it's not this way. I really do want to get that soul. Your PS4 was just like this. Oh my god. That's hilarious. Something over here. Can I reach it? Here we go. Sweet! Yeah, tech support. My PS4 won't turn on. Have you tried plugging it in?
Oh sh.
Yeah. Plugs it in. Oh man, don't worry. That's happened to the best of us. I need to get to that side. I wonder. Nope, damn it. Come on. Seriously, how am I not able to, like. I should be able to latch on. Screw it. Oh, wait, not that way. This way. Oh! I'm locked out. Crap. Jovi, don't you mean me like my- Never. Nah. Hey, Curtis! How's it going, buddy? Thanks for joining me. Still got quite a bit to go, so you know, thanks for coming, joining. Hope all is well, buddy. Uh-oh. Then we got a boss fight.
Master Council, reduce the horse.
Hello. How are you? Wanna be Dracula? I'm alright. I was telling everybody else. Oh crap, I didn't mean to skip it. Boob. There you go, I'm gonna pause it. I said, so I'm alright. I've been, I said, Lars here, he's a little bit under the weather. Tom was around. Dav was around. He said he might be playing some Tekken later. So definitely be checking him out. Me, like I said, was so. I haven't slept yet. I might take like a power nap or just kind of relax for a bit before I continue cleaning and doing chores. I might just like lay down. Probably won't sleep. But I'll at least like lay down, watch some more Netflix or something. I do, like, I'm the only one here with my pups, so I can't really nap in case they need to go out and stuff. But yeah, I was like, cause I was up all night, cause like, I was watching Melbear, I was watching, Kramer, I was watching our friend Kramer stream, and I was watching a couple other people stream. There's on Netflix, I don't know if it's the same for UK, Kiagi! I was watching Kubo and the Two Strings, that was recently added on Netflix. As well as Doctor Strange, so I was rewatching that while I was like editing stuff, cause like fixing all my stream stuff, cause I've been having issues both Twitch and YouTube, so I was whole lot of back and forth between the two, like exporting videos and making sure all the my videos are numbered properly, and I had to re-record the first episode to Darksiders cause that was lost, and I have to re-record the first episode to Transformers, and the final episode for my Nier Automata. So yeah, it was super busy night. And I still have I'm mostly done. I have a couple more exporting and then just like I said, re-record Transformers and Nier at some point. Oh crap, I'm about to die. Okay, I see what I need to do. And I'm dead. I figured out what to do. What a way to die. Guys, I know what to do. Get killed. Now that to me. Hey Mel, you're making me mad. I'm making me mad at you.
You won't like my terms.
Vampire boob. I know. I got destroyed.
This will not end well for you, horseman.
Okay. Alright, hopefully it should still have the bomb on it.
You should have considered my offer. Such a pity.
Can pity how much I wrecked your face. Crap. Crap. Yeah, let me take the bomb out. Son of a... God damn it! Damn it! Seriously? Flash damage. I'm about to die. I got no healing items. Ah, come on! Take three.
Blind, this will not end well for you, horseman.
What? Ah, bollocks. You know how much time it takes to set this stupid thing up? Already getting ready for another attack. Your character sounds like the voice actor who does Yoshiro form Bleak.
You should have considered my offer. Such a pity.
Nope, damn it. Nope. Dragon is stupid. I wanna be vampire. By the looks of it, some kind of demon vampire.
Dude, like, have to take the thing,
make sure it hits them,
such a
then
pity.
Rethink this and that. God. He just spams attack on me. That takes so much time for me. Really? Finally got him down a second time. Whoa, what the hell?
Fool, I am one of the chosen!
second. Okay, skip, please. Thank you.
Blindfold the swimmer. That end well for you, horseman.
What the? Restart. Seriously, I can't fucking restart. Wait till it's gonna go bad. Yep. Already done for my first so far, and I haven't even gotten one. Oh, wrong way again. What the hell, man? Stop! Oh my god! finally got him down once.
You should have considered my offer. Such a pity.
Ah, bloody hell. Already gonna die. Ah, damn it.
This will not end well for you, horsemen.
Come on. Missed. Nope, damn it. Come on, seriously? Over half my health. No, get out of the way, get out of the way. Thank you. Sorry, this fight's so ridiculous, guys. I'll catch up to Chen in just a second. Yeah, sorry, it's taking even longer. I don't want to get any closer to that bomb he does to so much damage. But fortunately, this is my safest weapon, but it does so little damage. Let me catch up with Jack. Frustration Nation. Bloody noise, still not dead. Nope. Can you not jump it? Nope. I get close, he's gonna kill me. Yeah, when it's stunned. Maybe, I don't know. The HP is giving me anxiety. Sorry. I'm not even risking him being stunned. I honestly just don't want to risk. Just how much damage he does is ridiculous. Oh crap, too late. I messed that up. I mean, I'll give that a shot, but I'm like... anywhere near this chick gives me anxiety. Sorry, Mel. Hopefully I get her. Yeah, sure, I saw QTE pumped. When you do that punch and it goes flying, then jump on it? Well, no, when it threw that punch, I can't jump. It pushes it back. Sure, I saw QTE pumped. Maybe, but all I see is punching it back. Oh, it's not getting popped. The QTE pump is literally that circle punch. It's just that's me punching it, Chris Refio style. Not that, still, that's crazy, but it looks like it gives you time to get this. Oh, I know, if I miss a circle, then I go flying with it. that's just me pushing it back, and then by the time I get close, see, it's already getting back up. Probably is, like I said, with this little help, I'm not risking staying close to that character, to this character. Cause if it does that death bomb, that takes literally like half my health, which I don't, I have like 10%. There we go, finally! Son of a bitch! That's a ridiculous overdone fight.
Do it! Tear out her heart while she still lives! I want to hear her scream!
I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
Finally, freaking me, I know, right? Kalima. Kalima. Call it. Ooh, I got a second health thing. Trophy. Like a bat of hell. Samuel requires this item of powerful arcane energy to unlock. Energy to unlock access to the Black Throne. And I got another health. I'm not done with this area. I still have a blue chest.
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed.
Hey, glance.
Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
If that will be honest, seek out a location to gain access to the passage.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Wrath source from enemies causes thrown crossbows and shoot between enemies. Maximum wrath.
Oh, don't want to get over here. Let me know if I can help you. You are as wise as you are powerful. Old Vulcan's got something new for you. drive too hard a bargain, friend. As wise as you are powerful. You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The Destroyer will not be pleased. You need Vulgar more than ever.
When did that? Yeah, I believe that is supposed to be Mark Hamill, the this guy.
Let's take the heart back to Samael and see what he's got to offer. A deal's a deal.
You can tell by that Jokerish voice. This is supposed to be Mark Hamill. Oh sweet, so I can go. Oh, so this is how I can fast travel back. What? This doesn't look like the place I was before. So where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. That's like a... Oh, that's just like a... in-between. The in-between world I'm transferring, but it's just a way so I can reload an area.
Second Guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfain, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth. Business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
Don't kill Mark Hamill.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's streams.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
Did I get my rage mode back? Temporary call for war, chaos form to disseminate enemies. Alright, before I end this, let's I got my chaos form back. Even if it is temporary. Dude, how badass is this? I figure I just show you guys this for a second. Dude, that was so badass. Alright, let me save. I probably should save before using the chaos form. Oh well. Whew. Well, that was a fun boss battle. Especially after that boss fight. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Anyways, thank you all for popping by, hanging out, chatting, hosts, likes, retweets, everything. Any follows? If you're not ready, please hit that follow button. Ooh, that's more hosts I didn't see. Thank you for hosting me while I was here. Let's see, take a piece. Reverend Gamer said already. KB, Sora said, Abs, Broke. Oh, I think. Really? It's just. Sorry, I must have host me, Professor. I'm gonna get some sleep. Maybe, I'll try. I'll at least, like, lay down and probably watch some Netflix. Or something. Gonna, yeah, I'll catch you guys later tonight. Hopefully, large streams. I know he's planning on doing some Dying Light. I was supposed to join him and Rob, but I still don't have the game back yet. So, hopefully, next week I'll be able to play with. It's me, myself. I'll be back tomorrow. If anything, it might be just jam either with Lard. I don't know if he wants to multi-stream it. If we figure out time. Or if I can get downloading it early, I might do like a first look into Killing Floor 2. Maybe try some co-op on it. As well as we are planning, hopefully, a big old stream after. Not fully confirmed yet? Alright. Maybe. I'm not sure what I'm saying, because I know him and Rob are planning on playing it. I wanted to play it before, too, but I won't have it. So they may be streaming, they may not. Obviously, if you're not ready, follow our team maker so you know. Follow me. You can follow, obviously, both of us on Twitter. Him at Lar Team Maker, me at GLCRMI, if you're not ready. Which I know most of you guys already are. Then, obviously, as well as follow Tech Wibbies on Twitter and Twitch at TGWPIS. So you always know when we're streaming, what we're up to, our YouTube videos, which we need to really start nagging James more to start processing those videos, so make sure to confirm, because we have a ton of videos waiting to be waiting to be published. So yeah, hopefully, like I said, I'll be back tomorrow. Killing Floor 2, maybe, if not, just jam myself, I don't know, we'll see. Well, I'll see tomorrow. Kiagi! But yeah, thanks again all for popping by everything. And yeah, I'll possibly catch you later tonight, if not tomorrow. Till then, guys, take care. Adios.